215, male. 217, male.
Open it.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, testing.
The Odyssey by Homer. Sing to me of the man, Muse.
The man of twists and turns, driven time and again off course, once he had plundered the hallowed heights of Troy.
And back he went to the house of death, but I held fast in place, hoping that others might still come. Shades of famous heroes, men who died in the old days, and ghosts of an even older age I longed to see.
Come, sheath your sword. Let's go to bed together. Mount my bed and mix in the magic work of love. We'll breed deep trust between us. Not for all the world, not until you consent to swear, goddess, a blinding oath, you'll never plot some new intrigue to harm. Straight away, she began to swear the oath that I required. Never, she'd never do me harm. And when she'd finished, then, at last, I mounted Circe's gorgeous bed.
So, once
when young dawn with her rose-red fingers shone once more, they yoked their pair again, and out through the gates and echoing colonnade, they whipped the team to a run, and on they flew, holding nothing back, and the princes reached the wheatlands.
The wind cried, the vast waters of the petrel and the porpoise. In my end is my beginning.
The fish was about 40 feet.
Truly, Anaton, I have to confess, I am jealous.
Anaton.
It's true, until now, I thought it was always
perfectly astonishing. I've always said it was all tricks, but he went off to sleep under my very eyes. Then
snatched in his left hand a large newspaper from the table and began stamping his feet and flourishing the stick and the newspaper to drive Gregor back into his room.
Shivago tidy, even the cake rather like a baba or room, known as the Shivago bun. And at one time you only had to say to your slave driver,
now of bone,
Shivago's flesh, rather as if you had said,
she knew that you were too close
to carry you off of our slaves and check the kingdom's over at last.
The Lady with the Little Dog by Anton Chekhov.
The talk was that a new face had appeared on the promenade.
Dog.
A lady with a little dog. Dmitry Dmitrich Gurov had already spent 2 weeks in Yalta, so he was bored with it and always looking for fresh faces. Sitting in the pavilion at Vernet, he saw a young woman walking on the seafront, a fair-haired young lady of medium height, wearing a red, white Pomeranian.
I want to take out a book.
Which book?
Do you have The Lady with the Little Dog?
What's your name?
Hannah Schmitz.
Thank you.
Lady with the Little Dog.
Letter? No letter. Signed.